I'm going to start an ICO, a blockchain company. I'm going to say, hey guys, put all your diamonds in this chest and I'll give you my coin at the end. And then one day, the shop is just going to disappear. As you can see, guys, I've started my own cryptocurrency. It's a smart contract ICO.
Oh, wow.
The tokens facilitate the transfer of goods and or services between the members of SMP Live. And basically, I just want 20 diamonds and I'll give you a coin when the coin is ready for you to have.
Well, how do I know the crypto isn't going to collapse?
You're just going to have to take my word. This is how ICOs work.
I had an idea for a business too.
Yeah?
That we could pull off together.
Really?
I think there's a market now for...
Yeah. Why are you following me?
Because I need my fucking coin.
Connor, I don't know how to put this in a way that won't deeply upset you, but it was an exit scam, and you just got played.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, the cryptocurrency was an absolute fraud. You got boofed. Okay, see you later, Connor. It's you've been boofed, and I don't want you here anymore.
I want a Schlack coin.